What do you think true success is? If anyone says, well, when you have money, you have a job, you have good looks, you have a good spouse, you have good children, you have good this, all that is temporary success for this world. True success as a Muslim is what? Jannah. That's it. If you have achieved paradise, that's true success. It doesn't mean we should not want the temporary success as well, but not at the expense of the permanent one.